The sun was beating down inside, the walls of stone and razor wire, as we made our way across the prison yard. I felt my heart begin to race as we drew nearer to the place where they say the death is waiting in the dark. The slamming doors of iron echoed through the halls, where despair holds life within its cruel claws. But then I met a man whose face seemed so strangely out of place. A blinding light of hope was shining in his eyes, and with repentance in his voice, he told me of his tragic choice that led him to this place where he must pay the price. But then his voice grew strong as he began to tell about the one he said had rescued him from hell. He said, I'm free, yeah. Oh, I have been forgiven. God's love has taken off my chains and given me these wings. And I'm free, yeah. And the freedom I've been given is something that not even death can take away from me, because I'm free. We said a prayer and said goodbye, and tears began to fill my eyes as I stepped back out into the blinding sun. And even as I drove away, I found that I could not escape the way he spoke of what the grace of God had done. I thought about how sin had sentenced us to die, and how God gave his only son so you and I could say I'm free.